Hi, I received a gift. It is a stroboscope. As I'm a metal guitarist, this is a nice gift. Let's see what's inside. Welcome to my YouTube channel Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics and house repairs. Hi, I like to see how stuff works. In this video, I will disassemble the stroboscope I received as a gift. Well, the enclosure looks like an electricity box. Let's open it. Inside is not so promising. 16 elements. I see the manufacturer is Velemen and the kit is K2601. Let's download schematics as we know who produces this unit. As you can see, there is a current limiting resistor R1. There are 4 diodes which make a full bridge rectifier. So we get around 310 volts DC from 220 volts AC. C1 capacitors moves the voltage fluctuation. The combination of R2, RV1 limit the charging rate of C2 capacitor. The voltage of C2 rises, and when it reaches around 32 volts, the diac of type DA3 starts conducting. It triggers diac TR1, which is TIC206M. The R3 and R4 make a voltage divider. As they are equal, the voltage in between is around 155 volts. C3 is connected to a coil. When the triac does not conduct, the C3 is charged by 155 volts. When the triac fires, it shortens the midpoint to the ground and discharges the C3. So does the C2 discharge too. This is how we get strobing effect. The speed can be adjusted by trimmer RV1, 2 to 20 flashes per second. The coil output is around 5 to 10 kilovolts, as the high voltage is needed to ionize the xenon gas inside the flash tube. The impulse is very brief. Once the ionization of the xenon is done, the tube lights as long as there is sufficient voltage and current across the tube. It stops because the voltage on C1 drops. It does because the R1 limits its charging. This is how it strobes. Another thing I have to mention is not to touch the elements if the unit is plugged into socket, as it might kill you, even few seconds after discharging. Use it in an enclosure. If you find this video educational and want to see more, please hit like below, comment at the bottom, share video with your friends and consider subscribing to my channel. Subscribers will be informed about new videos. Thank you for watching. See you next time.